That is a tough. For your health care. When you analyze this thing and look at it, I'd rather have somebody that's going to make an honest profit than somebody who's going to take that profit and divide it among the top people in the hospital system. That's what it's about. It's about the kind of things that we don't like. People who are making a profit, do you think for one moment a company that was a for-profit company would have treated this town like they treated it? No, they wouldn't. They'd have done what the mayor wanted them to do. They'd come in and talk. They would have tried to work something out. Losing control of your hospital, this is something that most people don't hear very much about. Boards of directors are very important things. We had two people on our board who essentially lived in Greenville on the Beaufort County Hospital Board when it was given away. They were anxious to vote for Vidant. That was part of our problem. And boards of directors are important because they run the hospital. They know when it's making money and when it's not, and they're supposed to make those adjustments. Our board in Beaufort County Hospital became very ineffective and didn't look at the books to see whether they were making a profit or not. They wanted to come and have lunch and go home, and that was it. I suspect that you had somewhat the same kind of a board here at this hospital. You need to find out who those board members were at the time that this hospital was given, deeded, leased, sold, or contracted, whatever way they want to say it, to Vidant. And you need to ask them, why did you not negotiate a deal with Vidant that provided a minimum level of care for our citizens? Because that's what you were here for. Yeah. To provide the care. Yeah. We have, in our agreement with Vidant, although we still wound up giving the hospital away, it was a very valuable hospital from the standpoint that we were using about 60 rooms, but we had permits from the state to have about 148 rooms. That's money in your pocket if you're in the hospital business. That may be one of the reasons that the mayor is alluding to the fact that they want to transfer a lot of this business to Washington, because they already have the permits to put the people in the beds there and get more people in that location and make even more money. It's not so much, don't kid yourself, the frustrating thing when we went through the terrible fight that Beaufort County went through over the hospital was, they were screaming it was about care, what part of this don't you understand? And what I'm saying to you, at the end of the day, it's about money. And that's what you've got boards of directors for. And if they do their jobs, hospitals don't go broke.
Yeah.
Period. Even little hospitals like this hospital. Because for one thing that you get from Medicare and Medicaid, you get extra money every year because you're a rural hospital. Mm-hmm. You know, there's a lot of benefits. It takes good management. But get to my point. Find the people who were on this board at the time this was deeded away. And don't ask. Demand that they tell you what was in that agreement and why they did not put in the agreement a minimum level of care by Vidant. And if you can find the contract, it still actually may be there. So one question is, where's the contract? Find these people, talk to them. That's the best thing that you can do today if you want to try to keep medical facilities in this town. Just put the pressure on the people who gave your hospital away. I am very sympathetic towards you. I will do what I can to help you. The mayor has covered the issues here being about money and the loss to the community. I saw what happened when the high school or the school was moved from downtown Belhaven. I fought to keep that school in downtown Belhaven. Some of the same people that were on your board helping to run that board, I saw them one day. They were, man, we got to keep that high school down here. It's critical to us. And the next day they reversed themselves. And I still don't know why. Leadership gets to be vitally important to success and well-being. And you need to look to strong leadership like your mayor here, who's trying to get this thing turned around, and you need to help him. And if you get things the way you want them in this town, you need to put strong leaders on the board to help keep things here, to help keep this hospital here, whatever board that you do have. Good buddy just does not get the job done. We saw that over and over and over. And he's right. The people that made this decision was made from Greenville. It was not made by local people. Local people didn't have a thing to do with it. But it was the local people who didn't put in the contract the minimum level of care that you, as citizens of this area, are entitled to. They did not sustain the hospital. They simply dumped it and ran. Put the pressure on that board is one of the ways that you may get where you need to go. I thank you for inviting me here. I will do as a commissioner and as a person whatever I can to help you with this, and don't give up. Keep the fight going. Thank you. Yeah.